Trump, he wants to push the button. Trump want to push that button.
And we ain't got no problem.
And they don't believe it, man. You don't see all the storms and the earthquakes and the uprisings of the people. That's the biblical prophecy.
And homosexuals. You're gonna
and you homosexuals. You homosexuals.
Homosexuals.
They're going to be destroyed, man. According to the Bible.
Done.
Right? Well, the Exodus.
Go ahead, bro.
I have sworn by myself, says the Lord.
He said by myself.
Oh, my,
by himself. So you know he means business. The Lord ain't bullshit.
He said by myself.
And there's a scripture where it says, the Lord is not slack concerning his promise.
That's right.
So the Lord don't deal with slackness. The Lord don't deal with slackness.
For I have sworn by myself, says the Lord, that Basra shall become a desolation.
We don't like you so-called white people, man. Basra represents you. Esau, Edom.
A reproach, a waste, and a curse. Ooh. And all the cities thereof shall be perpetual waste.
Monday, Basra is America.
Done.
So America is going to be flat.
Death to America.
Death to America. Thus saith the Lord.
Thus saith the Bible. Thus saith the Lord, Yahweh Shem Yahushua.
Thus saith the Lord, Yahweh Shem Yahushua.
That's
his true name. That's his son's name.
Amos 9 and 10, Zechariah. 2,000 of you wicked, evil ass Israelites are going down too.
Right.
That's it, baby.
That's it. Got something else?
Well, they got a cousin out.